and sing all night for London society. Idle ladies and their odious husbands.
One has to sing for one's supper.
It's damned exhausting. I detest it.
Anyway, they're not all married. And some of them are rather cute and courteous.
You have them dangling on a leash, Jessie.
One must keep oneself amused, don't you know?
So terribly trying. I meet a gentleman. He invites me to supper. I mention my little secret. And then he's off, quite smart. Set up a secret.
Well, you shouldn't reveal your little secret until he's fallen hopelessly in love with you and has asked you to marry him.
Oh, Jessie, for goodness sake. By the by, Michonne, you do realise, do you know, that I have a little boy. I couldn't possibly pretend that Stanton doesn't exist. You know, he's my precious little bundle.
How's his toothache?
Earache. He suffers terribly all night.
Do you want me to lace you up now, Miss Bond? Of course, Emily. Surely your Mr. Barnes would be willing.
Mr. Baker, Jessie, please. I do not intend to become a widow again before I'm 50.
No, neither do I.
No, God, it's by the Lord.